Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Conan Exiles, joined by none other than the ever so British and epic Josh FTL, our clanmate who does things right. We've been busy. My man Josh, as you can see, is holding quite the phenomena, and so am I. So he was kind enough to craft us up some iron pikes, and also the rest of the medium armor that I needed. I already had the harness, the gauntlets, and the boots. He got me the mini skirt and the caps. And today, we're going on an adventure for steel that involves a cave. It probably involves crocodiles, and in the end, it will probably involve amazing arrows, because we need steel to make fire arrows. And fire arrows, that just sounds badass. So let's start swimming over.
Seeing those babies fly at night would be so good.
That'd be horrifying, but there's a cave a little bit north of the river. And inside of it, I don't know what's actually inside. I went to the cave over by us. There we had the statue of Hanuman, the Harambe gorilla god. And I got a little manuscript for him, but I got corruption. So we're probably gonna get corruption. Good news is, oh my god, Kix has like eight. And like, look at this. He's got a slave camp. Like, oh my god. He's got a thrall camp to break him in. That's crazy.
It's ridiculous. You'd imagine there's like gears underneath his house that those things are driving.
Yeah, but we're gonna get corruption by going in the cave. Luckily, we discovered in an earlier video that dancers cure it. I actually got another dancer. Mm. They fixed the problem where stuff despawns if it's out. I'm pretty sure they fixed that.
Well, performer's still around, so.
Okay. Watch out for this crocodile. Let's try not to aggro. Okay, he aggroed us. All right, this is good practice. We're gonna need to aggro him anyway. So these pikes, look at that. We murdered the thing. You know why? All right, so for sense of scale, the stone swords, 30 damage. Broadsword does 45. The pike, 50 frickin' 7. It's not showing right now. Oh, what the, there we go, 57. I also brought a bunch of arrows, because I don't know how this cave's going to be, but yeah. And then we're going to bless everyone's faces. Are you coming? Actually, we might want to harvest that thing, get some thick hide.
There we go.
Do you want? No, screw it.
I've got too much hide as it is.
Alright, that sounds good.
As it is for, like, getting tar, so we can make the steel fire stuff.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. Okay, we do have to watch out.
A
lot of hyenas around here. But hyenas, dude, they're even bigger pushovers now.
Yeah, like the spiders didn't have much health, and then the hyenas were tough to kill, but now we've surpassed them.
Yeah, we are just moving up in the world. This full iron, because we got medium, which is pretty much iron gear. Yeah. So here, Josh, we have the cave. I hope you're ready.
I'm ready to poop myself.
Let's do it.
I'm lagging out.
Oh, do not lag out. I need you. You good?
I am getting 0 frames a second right now.
It might be rendering everything in the cave?
Probably. I'm gonna leave it for a sec. Do its thing.
It does get pretty dark in here.
I'm back.
Okay. And the good news is, I don't know if this is true, but I have a health regen buff, and that's from the dancer. So I think because I've watched the dancer dance lately, I'm not getting corruption.
That's
Never mind, I'm getting corruption. I'm a liar. But, okay, so here.
Dude, there's the aloe extract as well, if you want a health potion.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop some of them for you.
Hell yeah, I like that.
I crafted, what's it called, the cauldron or something?
It's beautiful. Yeah, I saw that. We'll have to give that a look a little bit later, but this is gonna be great. I'm gonna eat up some steak, but okay, so check this thing out. This right here. Want to hit it and tell me what you get?
Oh, okay.
That right there, that's a brimstone. That's going to be a key, very key ingredient when it comes to actually, whatchamacall. It's going to be a key ingredient in getting our steel.
Steel production.
So, This area down here, though, I'm pretty sure it has crocs in it.
I saw one slithering over the other side of that pillar.
Okay.
Oh yeah, there's one right there. Crocodile Central.
It's oh! Oh! It is. Get it with pikes. Oh, there we go. Pike him! Pike him! Oh, there's a second one! Dude! There's so many crocodiles in this freaking cave!
We got the range though.
Oh my god, we got them jumping for joy. I better get a level from this. Crocs are tough, dude. They might be the strongest thing north of the river. I'm not sure. Or at least, like, on the shore.
Yeah. Like, if you go in land, there are, like, purple spiders that I had a bit of trouble with.
Oh, purple spider? That just sounds horrifying. Okay, we got two more crocs here. Get on land, quick.
Attack. Oh, we're swimming.
Nope.
I hope so.
Take out these crocs. Ow, he got a hitting on me. They do a lot of damage. Okay, another croc right there. Dude, these pikes are the real deal. They're amazing. I am. Oh, ho, ho. We are not to be trifled with. Just look at us two. Yeah.
We are the biz right here. With okay. These big long pokey sticks.
So we got another one up here. We could just wait on the brimstone a little. We got. Dude, do you see that? Is that crocodile at the end look bigger to you?
What crocodile where?
At the end, over by the ruins.
Oh yeah, that looks like a giant croc.
Dude, is there a croc boss? No, that might just be our. We might. That's a bigger crocodile. What?
It's a massive. It's.
Dude.
I'm reconsidering our adventure.
Dude, I say we do it, but okay, there's a lot of crocs. We gotta aggro and get out of here first.
Oh,
they respawn. They respawn behind us. We gotta take them out. Oh my god! Don't die. Okay, I got another one down.
That's
brutal. I'm almost dead. No, use the extracts. Another one?
Where are they coming from?
Dude, they're just respawning. They respawn so quick. That's the problem. We gotta move quickly.
Yeah.
Alright, do you wanna...
There's another one coming up behind us as well. Careful.
Alright, let's... I mean, the good thing is the pikes have, like, some range on them. I'm, like, hitting the corpses instead of the damn crocodile. Yeah, they gotta do something about these respawn times. We gotta move quickly. You wanna try and aggro the big croc over here?
Okay. There's one on the left. There's a smaller one on the left. Two, actually.
Oh, right? He's coming through. He's coming through. By me. He's on the shore. Ow.
Oh. Oh, it might not be enough. That's bad.
No, we... Okay, they're down. They're down.
There's another one.
Oh my god. They do not give up. This cave's insane. Another one? Okay, well, this is a lot of XP at least. Holy cow.
If you kill one of us, 50 more shall take our place. Like...
I'm just upping so much strength right now. I want... Dude. Okay. He's coming up behind us again. What the hell?
What?
Yeah, the respawns are insane on these things. I don't know, is that a server setting, maybe? Okay, I think we're in the clear. Do you wanna aggro him over, or you wanna...
Aloe extract,
we gotta move quickly.
Alright. We do, but on the other
I'll shoot him.
Oh, yeah. We've got ranged arrows, if we can hit it.
Oh, more crocs coming.
Okay, I've got it.
Okay, we gotta kill the small croc first. Dude, I'm scared of how much damage this thing's gonna do. Look at it!
Oh god, it's huge! It really is huge! It's coming straight for me. I'm running.
Okay.
Running. I didn't wanna get hit by that.
Oh. Oh, no, he does normal damage. It's nothing too bad. I'm stuck. Oh.
Is it just big? Is that
it's just big. Really big. It's like Papa Croc over here.
If you want some huge choose, then now's the time.
I'm trying to regenerate right now. Yeah, we just gotta kite the thing a little bit. Look at him. Okay, he's got you. We gotta switch aggros. That's how we do it. Watch out. There might be a small croc behind you.
I'm gonna run to the opposite end then.
Yeah. Okay. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Okay, this is good. Dude, this thing is insane! I'm out of stamina. You gotta aggro it.
Okay,
I'm not doing good.
I'm trying.
Okay.
I've got no ammo for my thingy.
Okay.
Words are not what I need right now.
Okay, he's switching looking. Oh, watch out, small crocs behind you. Oh my god, there better be something good at the end of this. Okay, he's stuck on me. Try to take out the small crocs. Dude, how tanky could this thing be? We stabbed him so much. Ow.
I'm out of stamina as well.
Okay, get that back. Oh. No, you can kite him if you know what you're doing. Yes! Dude, does he have anything on him? Hold on. No, nothing. Okay, I really want to harvest him. He might have, like, really good skin.
Do it, man.
Protect me.
Okay.
Croc.
It spawned babies.
Oh my god, it was pregnant!
Okay, that one's dead.
Okay, I'm gonna collect this thing. Does it have anything good?
Yeah.
It's a lot of thick hide. I'm getting like 21 off the thing. And exotic flesh.
Ooh.
A lot of it. Okay, I'm over encumbered though. You gotta harvest the rest.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
I'm so heavy. I gotta start dropping.
Thick hide, exotic flesh. Oh, it disappeared.
Okay.
So it's basically like a fancy rhino boss.
Dude, that was a boss to say. Okay, let's see what's at the end though.
That was so cool.
Before it respawns.
Yeah, do we want to check out this place?
Yes, we do, we do.
Ow! Oh, no!
Watch out, crocs.
I found a croc.
Yeah, try to stay in, like, shallow water, I guess.
Yeah, don't swim.
What the hell?
There's two of them. And I'm on health. I don't want to get too close.
Okay, yeah, I'll help out. One down. I almost got a second level from this cave already.
I died!
What?
I died!
Oh, that's not good. I'm at... There's nothing at the end either. Oh.
Oh no.
I don't know if I want... Oh, this is such a bad situation.
Is there literally nothing at the end apart from
the crocodile? No,
the crocodile
is the present.
Oh.
Is there anything like you absolutely need me to grab off your body?
Like... The heavy stuff, like the armor and the pike.
I don't know if I'm gonna have all the room for that.
Okay, just bring the pike, because that's the most expensive.
Okay, pike, got it.
I can make everything else.
Pike. Any other last requests? I'm trying to, like, just lose as much weight as I can. Like, I don't, like, I have so much exotic flesh from that thing. That's insane.
Yeah, bring back lots of brimstone so we can make lots of
brimstone? Okay.
Steel things. That's my last request. Make my death worth it.
Okay, I'll do that.
Oh, people are asking what your YouTube is on my stream.
Oh, just Starsnipe. Oh, no, I just looted all off your body. Shit.
Oh, you...
Oh, no.
I'm gonna grab some old stuff and maybe come help you.
I'm just horrified right now. Okay, I'm at 99. No, we gotta... Like, if you want, we could venture back in to try to get your stuff back, but I... Like, bring like a wooden box so we could just, like, leave it outside, you know? Because this cave is insane! Okay. But we can say we conquered it. So, we beat the boss at the end.
We win. Kind of.
The boss might have got the last laugh, but we won. So suck it. He's dead. Operation, get you your stuff back.
No, I'm already being attacked and I'm not even in the cave.
What the hell? Oh, just the hyena, I got you. Alright.
My savior.
Let's go. So I'm thinking your best bet might be just run past everything.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Nah, I'm just scared that the giant croc respawned, you know?
Huh. Oh yeah, I didn't even think about that. I'm gonna leg it.
Yeah, you do that, I'll try to fend these off for a little bit. Yeah, dude, this is a good XP cave, though.
Yeah, crocodiles give you... Oh, it hasn't respawned yet.
Okay, good, good, good. This is...
Is it on my body?
There are croc... Stuff? Oh, no, I dropped it. Oh. There's gonna be a loot bag. Because I accidentally looted all. Do you see the loot bag?
Loot bag somewhere.
There's a lot of crocs on you. Watch out. Oh, that's my bad.
I might die in here again.
Okay, try to get out. I believe in you. I got three crocs on me.
Is it like around the area?
Yeah, it was around your body, because that's where it happened and I couldn't move anymore.
I can't actually see it, so...
It might have been lost, damn.
Because I'm almost dead again, so...
Get out of there, I'll try to protect you.
Nice try.
That's my bad. It's because I accidentally hit loot all on it. I think that's what did it. Was your body still there?
Yeah, my body's still there. It's just,
Okay, yeah, that's my fault. I'm sorry.
Oh, like another crocodile.
One more hit, I'm gone. We gotta go.
Oh, no.
Alright, you could get some brimstone on the way out if you want.
That is a good point.
Watch out, though. That croc's coming. I gotta regen some health. Yeah, but we'll get some brimstone before we leave. That's my fault. I feel so bad. we'll go on an iron adventure to make up for it.
Definitely. Like, we also, like, next time, if you want to go in there again, definitely bring a whole bunch of those aloe
fire
potions.
Arrows. How about that? Oh no, the aloe potions are the only things that kept me alive. I just kind of spammed them too much.
Yeah, I ran out. That's the only reason I died.
Yeah, those things are really good. That cauldron, amazing. Yeah, this is also for XP. Yeah. This cave might be king right now.
Yeah, I'm already almost halfway to a next level. So.
I got a second level, yeah. And I'll use the rest of my inventory to get some brimstone.
Wow, that's so much exotic meat.
I know. I'm gonna get the brimstone though, because that's ultimately the big thing we need, and iron. So yeah, we do need an iron adventure. Yeah, brimstone isn't too heavy either, but. Alright, I got like 300. I'm out.
What? That's great. Good job.
Alright, meet you back at base. Dude, we gotta do the Good Samaritan thing, because there's currently crocodiles attacking this guy's base. They were literally trying to break down his door. And turtles? What did this guy do? He pissed off the animalistic gods. Look at that, though.
No,
look, put your light on, right there. This crocodile is attacking this guy's base.
Yeah.
We gotta save him.
Really into it as well.
Get out of here. Did someone get chased into here, maybe?
Yeah, someone's hiding in the house.
Hello, is someone in there?
I don't think the local chat still works. It's really annoying.
Okay, well, let's make our way home. After our good deed for the day. Okay, well, when you're done putting that food for our cook to cook up, let's watch the dancer dance and cure what has been wronged. Dance for me, peasants! Ah! Yeah, I'm getting like two or three every second. Beautiful. Whew, I lost a lot from that. Like, it's only shows a percentage, but I was down like 50 health points, maybe. Maybe even 60.
Like a sixth of my health bar.
Yeah, that was a lot. Alright, we're back on top of the base after that heroic. Dude, I can't get over that freaking crocodile. That was crazy, but... so here we have a cauldron that our boy Josh crafted up. How do we get this is... how do you craft it? What did it take? Iron?
Good question. Yes, iron and twine.
Okay, so once you get this thing crafted, this thing is our savior for letting us beat that, because it made a bunch of those aloe potions. those were so good, because this is like, you craft potions and stuff. So what you can do to make this steel fire, what that is, you throw brimstone in here. And as you throw in brimstone, you gotta combine it with wood and branches. And then you can see there, we are crafting steel fire as we go. Oh, and not wood and branches, wood and tar. And how do you get tar? Just so the people know.
Oh, that's from the tannery. It's a byproduct of just making leather. It's good
okay,
stuff.
So you gotta make leather to do it. And then once you get that, you get this beautiful thing known as steel fire. And steel fire, combined with an iron bar, should create what we are after. And as you can see, if you look at that crafting queue, steel bars are being crafted. Do you see that? Hop in there.
Oh, that's a beautiful sight.
I know. We're moving on to steel. So the thing is, it does take a lot. As you, oh, do you have any more wood? Or just anything to burn with?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, just toss that in there. Just note, there's 27 iron bars right now. And then if we look in a second here, it's down to 22. Wait, we got 17 steel bar? What?
What?
Okay, we got like 17 steel bars.
Oh, there's some screwy stuff going on with the servers right now, so it might not be accurate.
Well,
it might change.
I like that, but I the way it's supposed to go, I think, is 5 iron. Oh, yeah, it's down to 2 steel. Okay. So, for every steel that gets crafted, you get 2. How much is it for a fire arrow?
It's not cheap. It's like 10 steel, 10 branches, and 10 brimstone for, probably 10 flaming arrows.
Okay, so we can split that half and half, have a little bit of fun to end this off with. I like fire.
Oh, yeah. I need to get myself a bow in that case.
Actually, never mind. That might need to be for next time because we're going to get about 2 more steel bars. So we're going to have 5. Mm-hmm. I'll also put your pike in here. Damn, that is crazy.
That's the amount
it takes. But you can start getting some better stuff if you look at the crafting recipes. Learn recipes. If you look at steel, you can get a steel heater shield. That looks pretty good. Steel poniard, steel pickaxe, steel trident, and if you become a master craftsman, you can get the steel pick and steel hatchet. There might be other things too. I just have no clue what really, but steel is pretty much the next level up. So you know it'll probably be for the next level of armor too. When do we start getting that next level? Do you know?
Oh, that's quite far away, I think. It's like 30?
Yeah,
30. 30 for the heavy pauldron.
Dude, save up. That looks legit. Oh my. You're 23 cool. Right now, right?
It's like heavy tasset. It's a horned helmet. That's
they have
so
a
cool.
Horned helmet?
Yeah.
Dude, we'd be Vikings! Yes! But that's level 39. Damn. Oh,
well, gonna have to kill a whole bunch of crocs.
Dude, and a keg! Oh, you know we are gonna have a brewery.
This is gonna be fun. Oh, and an explosive jar. There's a lot to look forward to here.
Yes, but that's gonna go ahead and do it for us. We're probably gonna... We'll do the next episode, start that off with some fire arrows. That's gonna be awesome. And, yeah. Set out on some kind of an adventure, so I'm excited. But thank you for joining me, Josh. If you guys haven't yet, make sure to check him out. Link will be in the description. And, our adventures will continue. Nutty things to come. But, yeah. Thank you guys all the time for watching. Have yourselves a fan-freaking-tastic day. And Josh, any last words?
Thanks for hanging out, everyone. See you next time.
Heard it from a man himself. Thanks for hanging out. All right, bye.